My name is Marco Capiotti and I'm here to establish Neapolitan pizza in Orissa at Brick and Clay. Buon appetito!
Remember what Marco Capiotti had said in our last episode of Neapolitan Pizza? He said that pizza is not a junk food according to the Italian standards. It's one of the first food ever to be recognized by UNESCO. It's unique in its preparation and taste, the way it's presented, and it's one of the iconic food served worldwide. P.S. I'm not talking about the normal pan-fried pizza that's served in chains. I am talking about the authentic Neapolitan pizzas. Why am I talking about the authentic Neapolitan pizza? Because Brick and Clay has come up with its first bakehouse, which will serve you authentic Neapolitan pizza that will serve you, that will satisfy your hunger, that will satisfy your cravings, and it will be the fun fulfillment to your soul. So come on, let's go. All by myself, but I've ordered it. Let's see. So first one is margherita, second one is pollopesto, third one is classic pepperoni and pizza a la carbonara. Very beautiful names and I'm really excited to have it. You hold it like this and then you fold it and then eat it. There's caramelized onion over here, there's chicken, there's jalapenos, and you hold it, you fold it, and you eat it.
See, you know, I always wanted to have something new to Odisha, alright? Because I'm myself into, you know, professionally I'm into merchant navy, alright? So I keep on traveling. So every time I go to a new place, the first thing that I see and I feel like, you know, it's good. I think that should be in our city as well, right? So for that reason, I thought let's have something which is very authentic because people here are not very used to the authenticness of the pizza or any Italian cuisine basically. So for that reason, I thought let's open up a bakehouse and give something good to the city.
So it's been, I think, 1.5 weeks with this restaurant.
Yes.
So tell me something about the response of the people, how they're responding, how's the audience reaction towards your authentic Neapolitan pizza?
Honestly, I'll tell you, I was not expecting such kind of, you know, response, because I never thought, you know, people will accept Neapolitan style pizza so soon and in such a, you know, good way. So yeah, I mean, the response has been really, really good.
Pizzas, but before that, I'll be trying pollopestopizza bruschetta. So let's taste it. What just happened? So round three, I'm having pizza a la carbonara. You must be thinking that why there's an egg in the topping. You know, this is a restaurant which breaks all kind of stereotypes. So there's egg in it, there's bacon in it, and I can proudly have it. As I say, fold it, fold it, and the edges are very puffy and very, very fluffy as well.
So basically, you know, the first thing that makes this pizza special is the dough. Alright, we use 00 flour, that is again imported from Switzerland, and the cheese that we are getting is again homegrown, that is again from Calcutta. So, and the pork obviously is obviously very genuine.
This is the star pizza, right?
Yes, 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 because I have been selling this unit a lot.
Oh my god, look at this, this is so cute and tiny. Done with my pizza session. I think I had a lot of pizzas altogether. I had 4 pizzas, and it seems that I can barely walk now. I can barely move from here. But I had a great experience. I think you must come and try out pizzas over here, because first thing first, A, it's, this place is beautiful. The ambience is really soothing. B, you get authentic Neapolitan pizza over here, and C, you get pizza in a very affordable price. So this is a must come place. You should must come in and try out pizza over here. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Orissapost Live.
Cut! Cut!